Welcome back to your deeds, Enchanted Arms, Golems Only, Part 28.
gonna smash you!
Start from HP.
Watery thing. Out of my way.
I fear we must fight this enemy, my lady. Here it comes.
On a PS3, there's a cutscene there as well, where he charges into you. Thank you. There's 1, 2, 3. The gravity helped me out a lot. Gravity.
The royal chamber lies beyond here. My lady.
Atsuma.
What?
Your friend, Taraji?
Toya.
Well, that guy with the queen of ice. Does he have the blood of the ancients?
The ancients?
Yes. Is he a direct descendant of those who founded Yokohama City?
Why are you asking this now?
Just answer me.
Okay. Okay, yeah, actually, I think I did hear something like that. I don't know if he's directly descended from the founders of Yokohama, but I remember a term he used. He's a revision, I think.
You mean reversion? That makes sense then, as I thought.
My lady?
Oh, it's nothing. Come on, Rygar. Time to deal with my father's murderer.
This is where High Blow would have been best if I would have got it from shop. So direct my calls. HP.
For you. Have you finally decided to revive the Emperor then, girl?
Get back, Kareem! I'll deal with this!
Oh? You plan on using your right arm? I told you. It's still too soon for us to fight.
Shut up! I'm gonna destroy you, okay? I'm gonna take Toya back!
Take Toya back? Oh my! You've made your feelings clear. Let's just see how Toya feels about it, shall we?
Toya?
Atsuma, I told you not to challenge the queen.
Toya?
If you have a problem with her, then you'll have to fight me.
Well, there's your answer.
You're controlling him!
Atsuma, how many times must I say this? This is my own will, my own!
Toya, out of my way! I'm going to defeat her and free you!
I'm not moving.
Why? What's wrong, Toya?
Atsuma.
What? Kareem, I said stay back!
You're the one who needs to get back.
Huh?
My lady.
And what are you planning, little girl?
I told you, Queen of Ice. I'm going to kill you! I'm going to protect London! Atsuma, sorry. I'm not going to be able to punch you after all.
Kareem!
My lady, no!
Kareem! Wait! Come back!
This is my fight! Father!
I look a fist.
Emperor of Fire! My father's king!
magic car you found. Looks like it's been damaged. What now?
Korean, stop!
No! My lady!
Big cuts in there.
After Lady Corrine, after the Emperor.
Corrine, what happened to her?
Do you really want to know?
Who's there?
Do you really want to know what happened to our senorita?
You!
It's the handsome guy!
Please, call me Mystery Man, Bambina.
Who cares what we should call you? If you know what's happened to Corrine, tell us!
She is inside the Emperor of Fire.
I know that much, and...
In the battle between the Queen of Ice and the Emperor of Fire, the Emperor's magic core was shattered.
Shattered?
As a result, the Emperor of Fire has gone berserk. This will pass, however.
What do you mean?
Once he absorbs the second magic core he now has inside, his rampage should cease.
What second magic core?
No. You mean Lady Corrine?
Bravo, Cavalier. Such quick reasoning. Those bearing the blood of ancients, like the royal family of London, can become a Devil Golem's Magikor.
What happens to someone who becomes a Magikor?
I'm afraid I do not know, but my research suggests once they have completely fused together, separating them is almost impossible.
What?
Hold on, listen to all I have to say. I said once they've completely fused together, okay? There is still a chance to save her if you hurry.
How? How can we save her?
Stick your arm in his mouth and pull her out, maybe?
You are partly correct, Bambina. About him using his arm, at least.
My arm? I should use my right arm?
Correct.
What should he do with it?
Well...
What now?
Another earthquake?
It doesn't look like we have any more time for long explanations.
Emperor of Fire!
What should we do?
You said to use my arm. How?
I'll explain later. You need to subdue him first. He's injured after the battle with the Queen of Ice. You can do it.
Last fight. What's that? Defeat in 10 minutes. Well, it's gonna be a stretch. Well, now the Emperor's magic core is glowing. Allow me to explain. Wow, it's the handsome Geiger. That light is a sign that the Senorita trapped inside is currently self-aware. If you wish to avoid hurting her, do not attack the Emperor when you see that light. So we need to wait until the light goes out. Understood. You can attack here about 2 times, but the 3rd time you kill Kerry. What are you doing? Didn't I just tell you not to attack the Emperor whilst the magic core is lit? Hey, the Emperor of Fire is recovering HP and EP. If you don't follow up our attacks quickly, then he'll recover from the damage. Hold on, I seem to remember the Queen of Ice having the same sort of ability. No time to worry about that now, Asuma. We need to leave Lady Kira. You fool! Do you want to kill her? I'll say it again, do not attack the Emperor whilst the magic coat is lit. Clear out your ears, please. Keep on attacking like this and you'll kill her. Understand? Okay, attack it. Killed Kirin.
Thank you.
might have to. The video might cut off.
I'm